In spite of an impressive blunt habit, Snoop Dogg has a mind that works overtime. As well as being a rapper, songwriter, and producer, he's an actor, presenter, director, sports coach, entrepreneur, and winemaker. He's also a man of contradictions. In a life that seems to be full of change and evolution, however, there is one constant, cars. Okay, two constants, cars and weed. One of the mottos he lives his life by is simply, if the right is more fly, then you must buy. And bought, he has. As of now, he has a net worth estimated at more than $150 million. So today on the Celebrity Cars, we gonna see Snoop Dogg's aka Dog Father car collection. His 1966 Pontiac Parisienne Lakers edition comes tinged with a degree of sadness. When the late, great Kobe Bryant retired in 2016, Lakers fan Snoop gave him his magnificent Lakers-themed yellow and purple Pontiac Parisienne, which has a hood adorned with some of the team's all-time greats. Among those featured were Shaq, Magic Johnson, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Wilt Chamberlain, and Bryant himself. The car also featured a hydraulic system fitted in the trunk, allowing the car's riding level to hop up and down. The price of this one is unknown, but a regular 60s Pontiac Parisienne goes today between $8,000 and $20,000. Speaking of restrained and being low-key, this car is neither. This must be the single most hip-hop item in existence, a metallic brown caddy with chandeliers over the back seat. The trunk also features a design depicting Snoop and his two sons, Court and Cordell, and the car has Snoop Dogg emblazoned across the front of its hood. In a world where most celebrities are desperate to travel incognito, you have to admire the man who is so eager to announce his arrival. This car is so fabulous, it has even been on display at the Henry Ford Museum in Detroit. There's one thing you should know about Snoop's cars: almost all of them have been customized by a man called Big Slice, a 6'6", 295-pound self-described former crack dealer who has turned car customization into an art form. The price of this one can go from $20,000 to $50,000. Speaking of Cadillac, Snoop has also a white custom 1968 Cadillac Coupe de Ville, also with decals all over the car, for a price of about $10,000. And he also owns a 1974 Cadillac Snoop de Ville Lowrider. Snoop is well known for his love of lowrider culture, and this car, with its lime green paint job, lemon trim and lime green wheel rims, is certainly eye-catching. The price of this icon is unknown. Then, Snoop owns two classic Buick Rivieras, including a 1968 model that costs around $10,000. In the 2000s, Snoop was hired as a spokesperson to advertise Chrysler's, a move that paid off as sales rocketed thanks to the rapper's patronage.
Nice ride.
Thank you, Mocha Copa. Chrysler and Jeep came up on Buku Awards. And Dodge trucks last as long as the Deagle Double Chisel. Plus, I got the hookup, nephew, for sure.
You know, I'm not too sure what you just said. Now everybody gets a great deal.
For shizzle, I could zizzle.
It's Employee Pricing Plus, our employee discount plus cash allowance on Chrysler, Jeep, and Dodge.
If the ride is more fly, then you must buy.
That's what I hear.
As a token of gratitude, the company rewarded Snoop with its Chrysler 300C, a car so popular it was owned by everyone from Dr. Dre to Barack Obama. Then he of course customized it, about $15,000 for this one. This is something of a collector's item. Not only is it a Snoop car, customized by someone other than Big Slice, but that someone in question happens to be New York DJ, rapper and producer Funkmaster Flex. It was Ford's idea to invite Flex to customize its Mustang for Snoop, and he did a pretty decent job of it. Snoop also has a $26,000, 2015 Polaris Slingshot, a three-wheeler that he calls the Batmobile. In March 2017, Snoop tweeted, "Tesla just dropped off my new ride," to say that he just received his new Tesla Model X, for all the family.